So my name is Bruno de Medeiros. I am a postdoctoral fellow here at the Smithsonian Tropical Research Institute. And I work on pollinators of palms, and particularly weevils that are both pollinators and also they feed on the seeds of those plants. So I'm trying to understand why this kind of interaction exists when other pollinators, such as bees, that do not eat seeds are also available. Weevils are one of the most diverse groups of organisms on Earth, but not only weevils, insects are the most diverse group of organisms on Earth. There are about 1 million species of insects known. And the question I was interested in is, why are there so many insects? And there's a lot of theory on how this relates to their interactions with plants. And I decided to use palm flower associated insects to study that. And to do that, I had to know what they are doing on flowers. Which ones are pollinators, which ones are not pollinators, which ones are harmful to the plants, which ones aren't. And that's how I first got into this. So here it is. Yeah, so this is the pollinator weevil. You can see it will fly before it does, because it like stops and then gets the antennae straight mm-hmm. out and then they open the wings, but they're usually fast after they do that. It's hard to catch.